Welcome. How to add a document library or list to SharePoint site. Click on SharePoint. Open the site that you want to add the list or library to. Click on New. Click on List if you want to add list. Click on Document Library if you want to add document library. Enter name. In the Create pane, type a name for the list or library in a description, if you want. Click on Create. Thank you for watching.